Alva Baptiste says the island's position on Syria has been very clear and consistently articulated. The external affairs minister says the government remains very concerned about the level of violence in the Middle Eastern country to date.
The scenario in Syria is not one that you can reduce to a simple equation. It's very complex. It's not just about political maneuverings, it's about, you know, religious considerations as well. So we need to be extremely cautious how we move in. And it's a very frustrating process, because even Kofi Annan has literally, you know, given up in terms of the way forward.
Mr. Baptiste says St. Lucia's position is to exhaust every avenue to bring a better settlement to the conflict in Syria, rather than support military intervention to topple President Assad, which would result in more bloodshed.
It is not a situation where we should take sides. It's a situation where we call for more sustained diplomatic engagement to resolve the conflict in Syria.
In that regard, you believe diplomacy has failed us?
I do not believe it has failed. But I understand the frustrations of those who have been trying it now for months.
Mr. Baptiste believes that in the case of Syria, diplomacy has not yet failed, and efforts at a negotiated settlement of the conflict in the country should continue. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland-Seed reporting.